the hijab debate is back in focus after a four-year-old in Assam was asked to stop wearing the headgear in her classroom or face expulsion. A school says they cannot relax the dress code for one child. Her parents, citing tradition, have moved court. Arijit Sen has the story of little Fatima B stuck in the middle.
It has not been a smooth ride for four-year-old Fatima Bibi. For her, getting ready for school every morning means wearing this uniform and this hijab or headscarf as a part of tradition. But it is something her school, Catholic mission-run Christo Jyoti, near Bokakhat in Upper Assam, believes violates rules of the institution.
Hijab hum log ka traditional hai. इसीलिए हम लोग लगाते हैं और स्कूल ही नहीं हम लोग कहीं भी जाने से उसको लगा के लेके जाता है बस बच्चे से लेकर बड़ा तक सब लगा के जाता है और इसको जो हम लोग यूनिफॉर्म के साथ ही लगा के भेजा है नीचे कंप्लीट यूनिफॉर्म है उसका ऊपर में सिर्फ सर में उसका हिजाब है
She showed us the 15-day notice sent to her parents by school authorities. It says either abide by rules or don't send your child to school. After that, the family moved the Guwahati High Court.
हम लोग का पास कोई और उपाय नहीं था इसलिए हम लोग कोर्ट का सहारा लिया क्योंकि लड़की को पढ़ाना है और पढ़ा के उसको आगे लेके जाना है इसलिए हम लोग कोर्ट का सहारा लिया
It's a case that could swing things inside the classroom
likely to be create a precedent for all the students those are facing such type of problem in various schools of India it is associated with the religious right which is guaranteed by our constitution
The school's principal is very clear in what the school believes in.
Idea behind uniform is to inculcate a sense of equality among students. There is no rich or poor, no high or low, no. Everybody is equal. It means to inculcate discipline in students.
At her home, little Fatima remains unaware of the rules that might change her life.
The fear is that the individual right of a four-year-old child wearing hijab to this school that could have been a non-issue could be hijacked by different interest groups, one emphasizing religious freedom and the other equality of all communities. Trapped in between these interests is a four-year-old child. In Bokakhat with cameraman Mukut Medhi, Arijit Sen.